Do you know the difference between Cloud SQL, Cloud Spanner, BigQuery, Firestore, and Cloud Bigtable? I'm gonna give you a way to differentiate these five products and never confuse them again. The first step is categorizing them into transactional versus analytical workloads. When it comes to analytics, think big. Specifically, BigQuery and Bigtable. These are used for things like analyzing sales history to find trends. The products that are used for transactional workloads, for example, point of sale transactions, are the rest: Cloud SQL, Cloud Spanner, and Firestore. The next layer is determining if they use SQL or not to access data. The products that use SQL are Cloud SQL, it's in the name, BigQuery, you query using SQL, and Cloud Spanner. It's SQL that spans globally. The NoSQL products are the others, Firestore and Cloud Bigtable. As my grandma always said, if it's Firestore and Bigtable, then there's NoSQL enabled. My grandma wasn't really good at sayings. So if you're asked what SQL-based product a company needs for finding trends using their sales data, you know the answer is BigQuery. Analytics, think big, query using SQL. For more information on these products, check out the link in the description.